This is William John Wills. He was a surveyor that lived between 1834 and 1861. He was the second in command of the ill-fated Burke and Wills expedition.